Hello everybody, and welcome back to Ocarina of Time Master Quest. Last time we went to visit the fairy that lives in the mountain, and the one that lives near the castle, and we visit a little bit of the Longhorn Ranch. Today, I'm going back just to get this golden scutella. Also, my name is Gianfranco. And after getting this one, I'm going to get the one that's just over here. And I will meet you guys in Kakariko Village inside the spider house. So now that we have 10 scutellas, the curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward for you. Now we have the adult's wallet. Now we can haul up to 200 rupees. Hooray! Now that we are back in the field, we are going to go to Zora's domain. And now it's morning. We have to go through here. So, if we read the sign, it says Zora's River, watch out for the swift current and strong undertow. And we have Mr. Owl! Hoo-hoo! Looks like you've got it bigger and stronger already, Link. Just ahead lies Zora's domain. The Zoras serve Hyrule's royal family by protecting this water source. Their door will not open for anyone except for those who have some connection with the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family. Goodbye! So just put a bomb down here. Another scutella. Meh. And let's see, I think every time that there's a circle of rock. Never mind. A magic jar. This fills up the magic gauge. There's a cuckoo. Let's take it with us. We will need it. But first, chomp chomp chomp. How about some magic rings? They aren't selling very well. How about 10 rupees for one piece? Yeah. If you want to plant beans, go around and look for stuff. Soil. Chomp, chomp, chomp. How about some magic beans? Well, they're not that popular yet. How about 20 rupees for one piece? Yeah. So the price will always increase by 10 rupees every time you buy one. And I will buy another one. They're getting to be quite popular. Yeah, with me. So, the magic beans. You see a small amount of subsoil here. This is where we have to plant it. And that's it. Also, I forgot to mention that with the empty bottles, you can pick up some bugs. And when you drop the bugs on the soil, a golden sculptor will appear. So that's another way to have some sculptors, and I failed my jump. I learned that I suck at jumping, because I failed twice. These are the Octoroks. They spit a rock, you just have to defend yourself, just like the Kuskrub. Easy enemy. So the reason why I want to take the Koopa with me is to grab this piece of heart. Yeah. So I got another piece of heart. Two more left before we have another heart container. I'm going to take the cuckoo with me and bring it over to the entrance of Zora's domain, because pretty sure that there's another piece of heart that is easier to collect with the cuckoo. So we go through here, another Octorok. There's a Skulltula there, not the ladder. And there's the piece of heart. So just jump. That's it. So now we have just one more to collect before we have another full heart. I'm going to play the sun song to make the Skulltula appear. Oops. That's not what I want to do. There. No. Done. And we'll have another one. So now what we want to do is climb up here and Sleepless Waterfall. The flow of this waterfall serves the king of Hyrule. When the king slumbers, so too these moments. Sesame. Welcome to Zora's domain. Who are you? We are the Zoras, the proud aquatic people. So, you say you have some connection with Hyrule's royal family? Well, what do you want from us? The water spiritual stone. Give it to me. Not right now. What do you say? We haven't found the Princess Rurudo. Even though some of us have searched as far as Lake Helia. Oh, there's an entrance out here. Let's go check it out. And we can't even reach it. Have you seen Lord Jabu Jabu? No. Oh, that's not good. Everybody who comes around here should see Lord Jabu Jabu at least once. Zora's font is just beyond King Zora's throne. That is where Lord Jabu Jabu swims, but unless you have King Zora's permission, you can go to Zora's domain. Wait, Zora's fountain? So, let's meet up with the king. And yeah, up here. Hello, Your Majesty.
Oh, my dear sweet Princess Ruto. Where has she gone? I'm so worried.
Yeah, just saying the same thing. There's a fire. Which means I have to pull out our little stick. And burn this torch. Chest shroud in here. Oh no, there's a. Yeah, these two. Now we have the chest. Ew, my eyes. A big treasure chest. Is it the dungeon map? The compass. It's another piece of art. And now we have. 7 hearts. Cool. So, what I want to do is grab a fish. Back to the throne room. And go to the left. And we have the high dive practice spot. Are you confident in your diving skills? Well, yes. Yes, I am. Wow, he's big. Diving game. 20 rupees once play. Yeah. Okay, pick up all the rupees I throw. From here, you have only a limited amount of time. When you pick them all, come back here. I'll give you something very nice. Start. So, we just have to dive and collect the rupees. Nothing. Not a hard mini game. Hey, congratulations! I've got something very nice for you. Come and get it. So now we just have to go back. What a graceful dive! Now please, take this. This is a skill of our kind. With this you can dive much deeper under the water. You got the silver skill. Jump into the water and press A. You can dive deeper than you could before. Oh shit! Oh my god. So now that we can dive deeper, let's try again and go over here. Oh, what the hell? Welcome to Lake Hylia. So, what do you say? I am Azor. Have you seen anything strange in the lake? The river carries many things into this lake. Well, there's a big bottle. What's that? Well, it's a big bottle then. Yeah. got an empty bottle. Put inside, put something inside and use with it with C. What? Something's there already. Hey, what's in it? Let's see. A letter. Wow. Huh? It looks like there's something already inside of this bottle. It's a letter. Help me! I'm waiting for you inside Lord Jabu Jabu's belly. Ruto. P.S. Don't tell my father. Well, let's go back to see the king. Your Highness, I have a very important letter to show you. Oh, this letter. It's from Princess Ruto. Let's see. She's inside Lord Jabu Jabu. That's not possible. Oh, guardian god, Lord Jabu Jabu would never eat my dear Princess Ruto. But since that stranger Ganondorf came here, Lord Jabu Jabu has been a little green around the gills. The evidence seems clear. Of course, you'll go find Ruto. You can pass through here to the altar of Lord Jabu Jabu. I'll keep this there. You can keep the bottle. It was in. Take it respectfully. Please find my dear Princess Ruto immediately. Zora. So, now that we can go through, let's go in the fountain and let's see. Okay, I'm just wasting my time here. So, this is the Zora Fountain. So, this is Lord Jabu Jabu. He's big. Zora Fountain, don't disturb Lord Jabu Jabu. King Zora, the 16. Before messing up with him, I'll just go check around here. I think that there's something that we can explore first. So grab a bomb. Here we have. What's this? Another fairy's fountain. Welcome, Link. I am the great fairy of magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it.
got Faroris Wind. This is a warp magic that you can use with C. Warp when you are in danger. You will teleport to the warp point when you first use the magic. You will create a warp point. When you use the magic again, you can either dispel the warp point you created last time or warp to that point. Remember, you can use Faroris Wind only in dungeons that have a dungeon map hidden inside, okay? When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Now, let's go back to see our Lord and Savior, Jabu Jabu. So, we got the adult's wallet. We went to the Zora's domain. We just got Faroris Wind. And we met with the Lord Jabu Jabu. Next time, we are going to enter Jabu Jabu and rescue the princess. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.